Steel. But what about the other Fallout games? Fallout Shelter, as I'm sure many of you have tried, is a mobile game with its gameplay revolving around managing your very own vault. Then there's Fallout Shelter Online, released only in Asian markets, premises the same being an overseer vault, but with island Gacha style elements. After that, we leave the virtual world.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling pet pushers anything. Yeah. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
Okay, okay, just take it easy.
Now hand over your money. All of it.
Just keep calm, all right? Here. That's everything I have.
And now, get the hell out of here,
both of you.
That's it. You're dead.
Big myth.
Oh yes! That Doom soundtrack. Oh, it's called a Doom Free. Like Doom Free. Please, they get actually get randomized. Oh,
we had a deal, Trudy. Just.
Feeding on that scumbag.
Uh-huh. I've got a few minutes to browse.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
Okay, I need lucky. Oh my god. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That thing again. Let me show you. Look at this. Fuck no! Let me show my goddamn weapon. It's high noon, the parklet wasteland. Let's go some more Sim kind of wow. Technology is cool. Badass. What is this? Oh, that's fucked up. I saw like a
done.
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? Any bad guys around, buddy?
Yes, any bad guys for me. Oh, dear Lord. Resident Evil 2, the big dude. They will spawn.